But this course normally would be... Say it again.
Why would they put down the bomb and drop it out so they walk on the scene and come down?
Okay. Gotcha.
Do you want to leave the RUX here and move the antenna?
Yeah.
And the radio?
Yeah, I can, as I said, anywhere in the world I can remote support.
Right.
Good enough for government work?
I'd say.
The one you put it on?
Yeah. That'll work.
Blotches of skin.
Why didn't you use some slack? Pull it tight. It's
pull it more.
You pull it tight.
It's because it's on that branch.
Alright. That's good.
Good though. I think it'll be good though. But yeah, but my show down bad right now.
Yeah. It's been pretty rough.
Okay. Just chill out. Handle it, just drink some water.
Yeah, drop us down.
Take a new hydrant.
Take a new hydrant, yeah.
Hydrant?
Change field. No signal.
Okay, they may not be.
Let's see.
Are you getting every sweat drop off of every pore of his skin right?
That's with no ground.
Thank you.
Let's throw it over the shoulder, Monty.
No, good idea.
Yeah, it's excellent.
Oh, it's excellent.
Indubitably. You know what I... got a situation update. So when they come on, I'll receive them. I'll set them in their blocks in the airspace. And I'll pass them off to the guys. That way, keep the battle space deconflicted and they know what they're looking at when they're talking to these guys. That's the controllers. Set up an echo point. Hey, Mike,
yep.
That tower, let's take that out first.
Hey, can you?
That's funny, I was already building that one.
Great. Yeah, let's kill it.
Bag, you come with